The Douglas C-47 Skytrain. The Skytrain, the Dakota, and the Goonie Bird are all names of one of the greatest airplanes ever built, the C-47. The C-47 was a military version of the DC-3. The C-47 came into service in World War II and quickly became the main transport plane used by the Allies. It was used in every theater of war. The C-47 was also used to drop paratroopers and tow gliders during operations like D-Day and Market Garden. The C-47 saw service well into the Vietnam conflict, with electronic warfare variations called Electric Goonies and gunship variants called Spooky or Puff the Magic Dragon. The last C-47 used by the United States Air Force was retired in 1975.